New tonight, we've learned one person is in the hospital following a small plane crash. It happened around 4:30 this afternoon in Quonset. We're told the operator was hurt and taken to the hospital after the plane landed on its roof. It's not clear how they're doing right now or if anyone else was in that plane. We did reach out for more information.